Do you do?
Yes.
I don't know. That's it. Press ready.
Oh, okay.
That's what you do. There. That's what you do. You press ready.
Ready.
We capture the celestial locks and prevent the locks from being overloaded? Okay.
Capture points.
Yeah. Capture the point.
Capture points. That's
Yeah.
basically what this is.
Yeah. Good little units.
Little minions.
What?
Ooh, 5 capture points.
Yep.
Our plans to enter the void are in jeopardy. Amon intends to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. Activating all 5 locks is your objective. Units from both of your armies must stand together near a lock to activate it.
So we both have to be there, basically. You're below me. Don't tell me that.
Too soon.
We actually didn't use our powers on top.
Oh no?
Did you know that? We
All
have little
those things,
powers at
yes.
the top.
Calls down, blah blah blah. I
Yeah.
forgot about those. Well, I actually didn't know about those.
It's okay. Is that gonna give me automatically? Yeah. Come on. Come on.
Let me know when you want to go. I'll grab and loosen them up over here for now.
I'm just building stuff. You're grouping up over there? Okay. I'll build my little guy over there.
Just building where refineries, basically trying to get as many
Resources as possible.
resources at the beginning, but at the same time
I
be
like your
on that
little
bit.
line that you're building.
The little line of my little supply depot.
I'll build it. Okay. This is the only choke point they can come from unless they have flying units. So we should be in good shape, BC. I see a unit coming. Do you see that? That red one?
All right.
On the map? Watch that. My cannon should be done by then.
Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
Okay.
My adjutant's marked the area. What do you say we go grab it?
You wanna go grab it?
One second. I want at least a couple more units.
Well, we need a medic.
Amon's forces have seized the celestial lock. Taking control of
Yeah,
the
I'm gonna
core
hold up one
overloads
unit
is
before we head
your
out.
primary objective.
Got to work the gate, this guy.
If you want to head over now, I'm okay with that.
Okay. Let me spawn one more unit and then let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh fuck. Zergs. Get the little seeker at the top. Good. Yeah, let's go.
So we're attacking the red line over there?
Yeah, just to go for this. Oh god. I need more vision. Fuck. I don't have enough vision. Just stay on it. Make sure you upgrade your units and all that.
Yeah.
And don't forget supply depots or your best friend.
Yes, I always have those perpetually always being one.
We have activated a celestial lock. It would be wise to defend it as we work to secure the others.
I think that's the extra, one of the extras.
Yeah, we'll do with the regular ones for now. Right?
Yep. Oh, they have bailings.
Destroying that not the bonus contact?
Yeah,
or
sure.
Well, it's right there.
Oh, they have ultralisks.
Had. Because we're playing on easy.
We're such casuals. Oh god. What the hell is that shit?
Heal each other!
Let's go to the left.
Well,
here.
But do not grow overconfident.
Coming?
One sec. Building more units. Okay. Go right way. To the left?
Yeah. So this way where my units are. Let's go this way. Oh, they have a little spine crawler. I think we're going too high. Yep, not this way. Try not to steer too close to the left wall here.
Nice.
They have spine crawlers. So, here. See it?
Go to that one?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Stalkers are the best.
Your primary objective is to activate.
Oh, they're going for the middle lock?
They've got like multiple lists.
Our foes captured one of the locks. Reclaiming it is your main objective.
Ooh. Oh, I need one of your units here. At least.
Where?
In the middle lock.
Oh, okay.
Just need one in the middle.
And then I need one of yours on the
right
side.
Yeah, I'm sending that over. I'm sending it over. There you go, activating this one. Oh, you're under attack at.
Yeah.
But they don't. They only have an air unit.
Another lock has now been activated. And let none contest it.
We're good?
Yeah, we're good for both locks. We should go to the bottom one now. Bottom right. Shield. Need shield upgrades. And I will need this one. Okay.
Your ally's presence is required to claim the objective.
Yeah, I know. I need one of your units bottom. Thank you.
My little fire people.
After a while, anyways.
Very well. Cold is the void. I'm here in the shadows.
I know. I heard it say that. Let's go bottom left. Meet at the middle.
Yeah.
Somewhere here.
Just building another supply depot.
How do you ping again? Options, mouse and keyboard.
We'll go to the left one.
Yeah. There's a unit going to attack the
Amon's forces are moving to seize
top right.
I have a pulse for that, so let me go. And you can take care of the lock.
Okay. Take care of the units. But then I'll need one of your presents afterwards. If they overload it. I need one unit bottom left. Or bottom, yeah.
How do you build battle cruisers? I don't get it.
I don't think your unit can do it. Because you have a preset amount of units that you can do. Oh. Of course I do. I always do.
We have activated four of the locks. We need only do the same to the fifth.
You're going to the right one, see that?
Yeah, I see that.
I'll go to get it.
Okay. I'm gonna go take care of the top left for now. Okay?
Yes.
Fine, if I need to require more Vespin gas, I'll just do that. I'm okay. Don't worry.
Yes.
The attacks are nothing. Top block. Right. Yay, attacking the main base. Just activate the top right one. I just need one unit from you when you have a chance.
Yes. Is it one unit?
Yeah, just one unit is fine.
Nice.
Are you talking the main base?
Yep. Why not? Right?
Yep. You have these little banshees that are just set off to the side here.
I tried to kill one of their bases.
Yeah, I tried. There's too much in there, right? Yeah. I was trying to kill one of them, too.
There's too much going on.
Yee. Score screen. Woo! Level up.
How did we do?
Not bad. I didn't produce as many units. Eh.
They're like pretty much like little bugs.
Little bugs.
Rainbow.
Vertical. Razzle.
What's this one? Escort the harvest bots. They end from the geysers.
Protect the bots as they gather. Sure. Is this the harvest? Yeah, no, he has a factory. Okay. Did you make a Vespine gas yet?
Yes.
Come on, guys, work harder.
We need more minerals.
Yep. Nope. Never enough, apparently. I like the epic music.
Yes, the unnecessary epic music.
I'm just gathering at the yellow spot.
Okay.
Should be opening up soon. I'll send a bot out for it when it does.
did hear that. Not enough minerals, not enough minerals, there's never enough minerals.
Nope. Do you have any units? It's just zerglings.
Oh.
Just a few zerglings. Yep. This little block dude. I need to build way more. This whole game is multitasking.
Great job, commanders. My boss are safe and sound. Do you do this sort of thing often?
No. You like my surrogates?
Hmm?
The warp gates?
Yes. What are they? They bring in like a big paddle cruiser thingy, right?
Yes. They look like Eye of Sauron every time.
Eye of Sauron.
They bring my regular units in. I can warp them in really quick. Oh no, there's gonna be a two.
Is there?
Yeah. What? You're attacking?
Sending out the best of my bots. Just best of what's left, anyway.
You're going left? I'll go right.
I split up my path to both.
Oh. I will give you half my units over here as well.
Ah! Here come the bad guys! Who are they again?
Zergs. They're Zergs. Yeah. Oh, they have bailings. Ow.
Good morning, commanders! The enemy's eating my box for breakfast!
That voice actor sounds familiar.
His name is Josh something. Forgot his name. Full name. Just Josh something.
Please stop the enemy from breaking my stuff!
There's nothing at the top.
Hey, they're attacking my box! Commanders! Okay, the box should be on their way back. I need that terrazine, commanders, for my experiments. Enemy forces have converged on my box! Everybody get in there!
Do you see that coming in?
Oh, commanders! Bots! Oh, those are mine. And
yes.
We've got the start of a good Terezine cache, but my research is going to require some more. Soon. You can always count on
Belshear
to provide what you need.
Not enough,
literally. This is an outrage. The enemy is draining the Terezine from the Belshear gliders. We have to stop them. No, 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 or not. Your choice. Once the Belshear gliders' Terezine is gone, they'll be dead. So try to breathe sooner than later. If you have a heart, that is.
Yeah, so there's an extra objective, and then there's the other one.
Yeah.
Remain. So your choice. I'm sending my units to one of the mains.
I'll send it to the objective. The other objective, the extra.
Yeah.
I think the boss are telling you they're rolling out. But yeah, it could be wrong. They've lied to me before. Those little miscreants.
They have a base close to this.
Enemies are headed for my bots! We're a bunch of jerks!
How are you doing over there?
Pretty good. Lots of pew-pew.
Cool. Okay, so far. Do you have any seeker units? Ones that detect invisible stuff?
No.
No? So I don't remember how to build those. Which is no. Okay, sure. Do you want to attack up there?
Good news, commanders. My bots have brought me Terezine. Well, it's good news for me.
We got some visitors heading for our base. They don't look too friendly.
Are you gonna be okay,
I'm gonna attack the visitors.
Yeah, the visitors. What? That's okay, that's just one pylon. I don't really need to worry about that one. Button crawlers.
sheer.
Yeah.
Man, collecting terrazine is hard work.
We've only got about half
it
of
work.
What
we need. Do we? No, you have 3 of 5. Oh, that's waves of bots.
I'm gonna go to the top.
Some geysers are going to be
searching
in a few months.
Yeah. Oh. I already scouted 2 of those. I'm gonna put down a pylon right over here. Okay, cool. I need to upgrade shields. Yep.
I'm trying to find at their base.
Top right. It's
found it.
Yeah.
I built these bots myself in a cave with a box of scraps. So
there. I figured it out. How to do that.
What?
Ping.
How?
Alt. Left click.
Nice. There, I destroyed one of their bases.
Cool.
They're coming after my boss. Stop them, commanders!
Okay. I'll separate. Some of them are in here. My units here. I'll put another. Can you take care of the top right? No. Okay, I'll take them.
Sorry,
care.
I'm taking care of weird stuff.
I'm separating my little army of stalkers into 3 units. Nice. There's 2 attack waves. 3 of them. But I think they're going after. They're not smashing your bots at all.
I think it's just like people talking.
I know.
Come on home, robots. The commanders will protect you.
I won't.
My bots are taking damage. Terrible, terrible damage.
You guys can go here.
Mow them all down.
My base is fine. It's like, base is under attack. Nah, it's okay. Do you need help?
No.
I will send you...
Oh, no, I'm good.
I was gonna send you a black hole. If you want to build another base, you can do it in the bottom left.
I don't feel like it's necessary.
Yeah, I don't ever either feel like it's necessary. Oh, top left? Okay, cool. I will go here. And then I'm going to build a pylon. Oh, I need to be able to see it. And I'm gonna put my pylon down right here. You're gonna keep your army over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, there's nothing left. I wiped everything out.
Okay. Yeah, maybe. I'm just gonna keep everything here. Half my army here, half my army there, and then your army should be right over here. Okay, thanks.
There goes the boss. It grows so fast. Daddy loves you!
Did you just impact?
The little lightning bolts?
Yeah, I know how it works. I play Terran.
No, but it's funny, right? You see all of them.
Yep. No, my pylon, bitches. I love being Protoss because I can spawn in my units through a pylon. Where's that pylon going? Over there? That's okay. That'll be fine. That's not even half my army. Ah, you're scooting my army around! Hurry, so big.
Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Your army is following mine. You see it?
No.
Look, I'm pushing them around.
Oh, thank you, Rainer.
I'll take
quiet. They're just Balings and those creepy crawler things. I took care of the. Oh my god, these guys are a little more tough. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's put down a black hole, honey. Black hole!
What does that do?
It sucks people in. Only enemy units. So. I like my dark pylons also because they cloak units. Woohoo!
Nice.
That army of Marines medics. Do you like my stalker army?
Yes. My fully maxed out Marines.
We were victorious!
Yes. Let's see how we did.
Whee! You still meant more units than me. Mine lasts longer. I swear to God. I feel like mine lasts longer.
Resource gathered. Damage taken by harvesters. Units produced.
Mm-hmm. Ready?
I'm just gonna go back.
Okay. I will wait. For you to come back. Yes.
Yes.
Whenever you click ready, I'm ready then.
Yes.
What are we doing? Destroy
the trains
again. Oh, these were hard. But then again, we were just starting out.
Yes.
Did you finish your beer?
Yes.
Beer boy.
Beer boy.
Glad you're here. Need a little help fulfilling a contract. Aim on shipping some nasty tech on board these trains. My job is to torch them, but my guys are late to the party. Now. Thinking you'd like to see those trains go up in smoke too.
You're just assuming things. Yes, I do. Bitch.
Beside your base. You have not enough mineral. Stop.
But. Well, you know what? To you building by my base, I raise you this. You build one by my base, I build one by your base.
You build in the middle, I build on the side, that's not
it's
nice.
It's okay.
It's not the same.
Mine doesn't get in the way anyways.
Yes.
Mine just is there. Did I trap my unit? No, I didn't.
Thank you.
Obviously now I don't. Thank you. How are you doing over there?
Not enough minerals.
Everything is not enough minerals. That's okay. Have enough. Thank you. I need that. Oh, there's Zerg. Not Terrans, this time. Are you ready?
No.
I have only 5 units. Get in my way.
Scoot there.
Cool. What? Did you attack your own unit? I think so.
Something weird happened there.
You auto. You probably pressed A.
Yeah.
And clicked on your unit.
Yeah.
You ain't going anywhere. Prepare yourselves. The enemy is inbound on our base.
That was very weird.
Just gonna build a pylon right over here. That'll be convenient. You can go back to mining. You're good. I don't remember if I can get any detection unit.
Detection.
Yes, I can.
Normally, I'd encourage robbing a train like this, but with these guys, it's probably safer to light it up.
We going? We going?
Yes. We'll just wait for them around here.
Okay. Oh, Baelings. Destroyed you so hard there. All your units are gone here.
What?
Yeah, Baelings destroyed you really hard. Getting an oracle.
What does that do?
Detects invisible things, which is for the little. It's for because the Zerg have these little minefields that they put down, the creeps.
Yeah.
And they're invisible to the regular eye, so you have to get like an oracle or something. To remove them. See? Like that thing.
Oh, nice.
Here we go. Knock that train over and raise some hell.
I'll go after that one.
That's fine. I'm just attacking this area. Oh man. I attracted some attention here. Are you okay up there? That train's dead. Attacking their base down here. Take care of that one that's coming on bottom. Don't worry about it. I'm just taking care of this base first.
their trains. Nice work, commanders.
I'll get the other train.
You got it?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about that base thing being under attack. It's just my extra pylon that I spawned.
Okay.
It's not a big deal. At all. I got the train.
Well done. It has fallen. The enemy moves against our base. Show them the folly of their ways.
Are you gonna be okay over there?
Yes.
I'm okay.
Heads up. Another train's in transit.
I've got that one. Don't worry.
It's watching us play some StarCraft. Does she play StarCraft?
I don't think so.
You cannot flee from what you cannot see.
That's true. It's just like, I've never played StarCraft.
Never?
No, she's just never played it.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. It's a lot of multitasking.
Yeah. Tons of multitasking. I feel like I'm just sitting here making minions.
Sitting making minions? Basically what you were doing. I'm okay. I'm just trying to destroy them over here at the bottom. Trying to show them who's boss. We're good. We're good, man?
Yeah.
She's asking, how are we?
Just
yeah.
Play some games, relaxing. It was been a very nice day overall, so.
Yeah, there you go.
Nice and relaxing.
That's been gas.
Let's engage the top left. How about you, Aisha? What's going on?
Hey. There's another train coming from the bottom. I'll take care of it.
Looks like this is your stop.
How are you doing over there?
Good.
Okay. Cool.
Got another fast one.
She's taking a break from Mario Kart because she just got murdered in Mario Kart.
Oh no, really?
Yeah, apparently. I got the bonus one.
Yeah.
So you don't have to worry about that one. We don't have any more bonus ones. Those are all taken care of. Really? Where are they coming from? Because I've got this place covered.
It's just generic lines.
Come up the staircase and start attacking. God damn it, I don't understand these. Sometimes. Guys, funnel in, please. You two, come here, come here, come here, come here.
Nice.
Don't die, please.
I reckon they're running out of
armor. Mario Kart, oh shit.
Almost got
yeah, Mario Kart. Are you competing at the Mario Kart tournament that they're probably gonna have again this year at Anime North? Yeah, I know. I look away for 1 second and you're like, oh, I'm under attack. I know you're under attack. Jesus. Most likely. Oh, that was fun. Are you gonna do any video for it?
Oh,
there's a train.
I'll get it.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. I'm finishing up this base. Did you know you can upgrade your main base?
Yes.
Did you upgrade it?
No.
You should upgrade it to a scouting thing.
Orbital command?
Yeah, orbital command.
Nice.
Yay.
High five.
Pleasure working with you.
You're not gonna vlog as much? Oh, photo shoots are nice too.
Yeah. Anime North coming around again.
Ooh, so soon.
So soon. Soon.
Let's think about PAX first. PAX.
Yes.
PAX. PAX. What achievement did we get? Ooh. Level 5. Professional Protoss Corp. Level 5. Oh, Dark Archons. PAX is the second week of March?
Yeah.
Yeah, the second week of March.
So it's coming up soon.
Did you click ready?
Nope.
Yeah, PAX is the second week of March, and then there's the Toronto Comic Con the week after that.
This one's shuttles.
Shuttles? We've never done this one. Shuttles, I guess. Well, it's kind of like the train one.
You saw shuttles from escaping.
They look like quick units.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. 7 waves.
Thank goodness you're here. Our research team has discovered that Amon is moving his troops across the sector via warp conduit. The conduits cannot be destroyed, but the shuttles can. They must be stopped before they reach the warp conduits and escape.
Okay. Awesome.
The central warp conduit is now online. It won't be long before Amon's shuttles depart for it.
Where's the middle? Oh, right there. And I'm just looking at scouting at where things can come up. This
yeah,
is where we expand.
Like a big line or something.
Yeah, it's on the middle there. What's these? Research vessels.
Mm-hmm.
Behind us. You're just getting error after error there, aren't you?
Yes. Not the best thing yet.
Put it on an invalid location. Can you make them?
No, I can't.
Oh.
This is tanks. It's just the best thing gas, I think.
Butter his biscuit, babe.
Butter his biscuit.
I have my first stalker. Stargate! Leave one pylon right over here. Thanks. Even crap. Building, building, building. Where are your units? Okay.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
That's why I asked. I'm like, pretty sure we're gonna get attacked soon. I have a feeling. Is that a Hellion? Oh no, those are vultures. Oh, vultures. Oh, look.
These foes are Terrans.
Oh, they're Terrans. Cool. So they're you, sweetie. Get used to it. GG. I never have enough minerals. They're moving at the speed of light, sweetie. They're moving at the speed of light. Look at that. No, speed of light, I'm just kidding.
Oh.
You know that?
Sheet.
I have quite a few units to help us. So I will go up this way. See what we're up against. Oh, there's a Terran base over here. Watch out. Oh, there's Dish.
You best get ready. The enemy's headed for our base.
Flying units, yay, city.
The tunnels have been destroyed.
None slipped through the fingers of the Narazim.
Yep. That is true. There's a shrine. That's cool. Sorry, I'm playing.
Amon has taken an interest in some nearby Zelnaga shrines. Our researchers will investigate, but they will need to be guarded. Preparing a research vessel.
It's so cool.
Make this one count.
Yeah. Oh yeah, those things. They're the ones that attack. I know what those are. Sure. Oh, more of them. That's okay.
We are detecting your main objective. Wave of shuttles inbound on an active conduit. We're on the clock here, people. Take that thing out.
It's funny how they can see where you're looking. To.
They know.
They're going right, sweetie. They're going right. I don't know how to get there. Sweetie.
Against
our base, showing the folly of their ways. Oh, they have a Thor. Die Thors.
Oh, my goodness, for this Thor.
Are they? Oh, because of the things.
Scan complete. Thank you for your help. It would have been lost without you.
We are ever vigilant.
Oh, there's another one over here. For them, too.
We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
That's a pylon, don't worry about it. That's one I can spawn in easily. Yeah, I know it is. I don't really care about it. Like my little stalker army.
Yes.
Are you scared of them? Let's do shield upgrade. Okay.
Another wave of shuttles is headed for a warp conduit.
Warriors. We shall ensure its destruction.
Shall we?
Yes.
It's going that way.
I have the air, you have the land.
Well, mine are air and land. But yes, let's go this way. Whenever you move your units, make sure you put a click. So press A and then click. Okay, there's no one here. Good. Put a pylon down.
Oh, wait, right here.
The enemy is en route to our base. Narazim, ignite your blades.
Okay.
Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Oh, did you know that you can push down your little guy, your supply depots?
Oh, yeah?
And make them underground so people can walk over them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, try it.
That's a new feature.
No, try it. And your unit can walk over it now. Which one do you want to take care of? Middle or right? I'm closest to the right one. Do you want to take care of the middle one?
Yeah.
So, this one?
Yes. So I'll kill the people in the middle on top coming?
Yeah. There's three of them. Meet them a little bit above because I don't know how much your army can handle those. You need to make them fly. Your little Vikings. Oh, yeah. They need to fly.
We got some visitors heading for our base. They don't look too friendly.
Don't worry, I'm not really being attacked. I'm fine. Are you okay there?
I think so.
Let me know.
No, I don't think so. Maybe. Actually, no. Sorry.
I spawned in 6 units, just in case.
Right on time. We've gathered the data we need. Thank you for the escort.
I have to go to land mode now.
A worthy victory.
Have a black hole! I put a black hole down so that they wouldn't attack. Don't worry, I'm attacking. Oh, they're all going to the middle? Cool.
A wave of shuttles is making its way to an active warp conduit.
Ooh, so many.
That's our cue. We need to bring that thing down quick like.
I'll try to stop it from the boss.
I'm gonna wait for them right here in the middle.
I took down one on the left side already.
I can probably take down both of them at the same time. See? Done that one. What's that red one going?
I'm not sure.
Oh. That's okay. I'll take care of him. Got him. Oh, you expanded your base?
Yeah. I need more Vespin gas because these guys are Vespin gas dependent.
I didn't
say that.
Mine's okay, though. What's that going? All left?
A warp conduit is powering up, and a wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
It will not elude us.
Okay.
Our research vessel is ready. We're moving out now.
Are you happy now? I have more pylons.
I like my little jet people.
Oh. Really? That one's fine. I'm not spamming it.
It'd be one more round or so.
The enemy is inbound on our base.
Unacceptable parking zone. That's funny.
I'm calling in the Hyperion.
Ooh, battle cruisers. Cool. Cool story, bro.
Scans confirm the shuttle's destruction. Looks like this is your stop.
I'm just getting this research facility opened up. Research facility. Woo-hoo.
Our foes are headed for us. Be ready to defend.
I'm going to send a bunch of my units that way towards that. I'm just making sure this research thing is done. Can you take your right one?
Yes.
And I'll take care of...
Scans are finished. Science owes you a great debt, Commanders.
The objective's safe. Nice work, team.
The enemy moves against our base. Show them the folly of their ways.
Got it.
I'm going for the right one.
Yep. You got that? Right one?
Yep.
Yeah. Nice.
A well-deserved victory.
Nice.
The shuttles have been eliminated.
Yes.
Protoss.
Yeah, I'll probably stop in like another game too.
One more game and that's it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Because they're starting to get tight.
Okay. Not bad. I made more units this time.
Yes. Because I switched over to the other things.
Yeah.
It was tough because like having to deal with like the Vespian gas wasn't enough. I never had enough Vespian gas.
Beep, 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 boop, beep, beep.
Ooh, the celestial locks again?
Oh, that one. The five locks.
Yes.
You have to get on them real quick and make sure they don't get overtaken. And we need both of our units on there.
Yes. Super macro managing.
I remember there was an option to allow your ally to control your units. I remember that.
I remember the movie, like, groups.
But I don't know if they removed that.
All five locks in order to stop him. Units from both of your armies must be present to complete your objective.
Not enough wind. All I hear.
I built enough of those. Yes, I know that. That I know.
One problem after another. One problem after another.
Yep. This is the start game, so. Come on, little pylon. Thanks. Do speed that one out for now. Do this.
Butter map biscuits.
This is more important to me. I can build one stalker in the meantime while that researches. I have lots of pylons.
Nice.
I have a pylon ready over there, which is nice for me. I'm gonna build a turret. Banshee airstrike approaching? Cool. Oh, that means I can do this. And speed this up instead. Okay.
contested, it will fall under his control and begin to destabilize Omar.
What do you want to do?
My adjutant's marked the area. What do you say we go grab?
Let's go to the first one.
Okay. Oh, there's a the Protoss.
Did you see the little stem packs?
No. I don't think it's a wise decision for you to just go left and all that. Like sending one unit to each thing, because there's things there. There's base stuff there already.
The enemy has seized a celestial lock. We must take it back.
Are you ready?
Soon, one second. Oh, where do you want to go? Up?
Top right. Top left. Top middle. Oh. I'm gonna take the middle one too. Injured the top left one. Or this one, just like me, one.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love how your medics are just healing each other.
Team. It shall be as you say.
How are you doing?
Good. I think I'm okay.
The enemy is attempting to capture the celestial log.
I'm gonna go for the middle one.
I'll go for the bottom right one.
I need one unit in the middle, please.
Amon's forces have taken control of the celestial lock. Your primary objective is to activate it.
Wow. Protoss is moving fast.
Well, like a bug. It's just kind of funny because of that circle's done bugs.
The middle one, I just need one more, but I'll send some over this way to your bottom. Stand on it, stupid thing. Leaving like two.
And let none contest it.
I need one at the bottom left. If you don't mind.
SCV ready.
Your allies must be present to claim the objective.
I'm just leaving this area. Going.
I'm scattering them. I'm just making more units before I can get over there.
Yep. I'm just gonna leave a pylon here. How's my mining feeling? Go to try and get this one up here.
Okay, send them to the left one for you. A batch.
Small batch because I already have it. Thank you. on the final one trying to get the...
Trying to spread them out. Huh?
I just need one unit up here. And you have a chance.
These little medics are like little mercies.
Yes. Safe. Are we level up to 6 or 7? I don't know. What level are we? Oh, we can level up to 7.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, no, I don't know. 6. There you go. Woo!
Wanna play one more?
Well, you said you didn't want to.
We'll do one more.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah. I just want to look at my units, please. I think I've gotten really efficient with making those units.
Which one is this? Ooh. Support Jinar with both armies. Push Amon's champion into the pit of sacrifice.
What? How do you do this?
I don't know. This is new for us. Where do you want to converge? We'll converge our units right here.
I am first ascendant Jinara.
What the fuck?
And I have been challenged to Rakshir by a faction of Talruin who foolishly remain loyal to Amon. The Dark God bolsters their champion's strength. Send both of your armies to my side to bolster mine. I will emerge victorious.
Okay. Come on, give me enough. There you go. You have not enough arrows. Yeah, I do. Bitch. I have enough. Already?
Yes.
Wow.
I'm going straight for the best game.
Yep, I just built my first Vespin thing. And I'm already getting my Vespin gas slowly.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
to our base. Nerazim, ignite your blades.
Over to my base. I have like one unit building.
I have two.
Oh, finally my research is done. Oh gosh. I'll have more units in a bit. I have 4 units.
I got 2.
What is this thing doing? It's not really en route to our base. The doctor's in.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes.
I think the toughest part about this game for me is that the constant clicking is what irritates me. But the, like the, if I press and hold, like games like Overwatch, they're okay.
Do not allow that to happen.
Irritates my fingers.
Oh, Terrans. This is our way of supporting.
Did I push a little bit?
Oh, there's units on. Taking out this. I'm killing this thing. Okay. That's cool. It's dead.
I'm just trying to take care of the things around it.
Ooh. Sorry. Distracted an echo.
Amon's hybrids are greatly enhancing his champion's strength. They must be eliminated immediately.
Oh, I'll go for after it.
The elementals of Slain may interfere with Rakshir if they wander too close to us. Slaughter them if possible.
Are you gonna go after that?
Yeah. Water. I gotta wait for the pond, right?
Yeah.
But I'll take care of this for now. Pop you up.
Trying to understand where it's coming from. Get closer to our champion, if you have a chance.
Our champion?
Yeah.
Yeah, just give me a second. Give me some stuff.
The enemy is setting forces to support their champion. Match their strength.
Do you see the little lines coming out?
Oh,
yeah, that's just aiding our champion. I'm not under attack. I'm attacking them. Get closer to it. There you go. Ugh. What did my army split? I don't understand. Okay.
You see this dead pack?
Nope.
Here,
look. I know. What's this extra objective?
Let's do it.
Let's do it real quick. Whoa! That's mega cool.
I just lost some units.
You don't have long before the elemental escapes. Exterminate that pest before it does. Such troublesome creatures. Slay the last one when you have the chance.
We just killed it though. That one's like 6 minutes, but we can do it. Let's push our little guy first. This guy. I think I'm running out of unit space. Okay, for now. The little guy. Do I have a. No, I don't have a probe. Task.
These rebels have an entrenched position up ahead. You must destroy their encampment if I am to end this farce.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
Shit.
The hour is nearly at hand. Keep your armies close to me, so that I might strike the killing blow.
Kinda wanna kill the elementalist. I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Kill them before I am overwhelmed.
Yeah, probably. Should we leave them?
Good choice.
I think I'll stay with the elementalist, if anything. Yeah.
The elementalists.
The elementals have been eradicated. Now return your full attention to Rakshir.
Full attention to Rakshir. Oh god, that shitty thing attacking. This thing is too strong. Where is it? Oh fudge. It's in their base. Inside their base. Up there. Oh, they're ready for us. Ah, he didn't siege mode his tank.
He's just pew-pewing very slowly.
Hey, hey.
Teleport?
Yeah, I can teleport. Black hole.
It seems Amon's lackeys are moving toward their champion. Intercept them.
We'll go back to Amon.
Okay, I'm just gonna attack this base. I'll be right there and... That's okay. That's okay.
All my little minions are dancing beside them.
Look, little red units.
They want to be involved too.
They're like, but our master.
they want to be involved.
Yes.
Yes.
Woohoo!
Nice. Another match done.
Yes. I think that's it for today, right?
Yep, that was great.
Yes.
Very enjoyable.
Yes. Good night, guys.
Bye-bye.